History, so to speak, is best kept well alone and buried in the past where it belongs. Do you understand what I'm saying to you?